Ever since I was in middle school, I've been watching many videos on YouTube for gaming purpose, or for educational, or just for fun. There are many types of videos on YouTube, so I spend a lot of time, and as I became a university student, I wonder, why does these all people upload a video on YouTube? I searched through it, and I found out that YouTube pays you to get money. So I tried to find more about it, and now this is it. I'm really excited to tell you about how to earn money with YouTube. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask during when I go to the next main point. And after this presentation, you will be able to know more about how this stuff works. And maybe in the near future, you can use this technique or skills so you can make your own pocket money. So first, let me briefly tell you about what exactly is YouTube and how it's working. YouTube is a video sharing website, and it was made in 2005. And there are three founders, which are Jack Early, Steve Chen, and John King. These three people are friends, and they were all working in PayPal before, and they had this idea of YouTube. And they quit in PayPal, and they made this website. After they made this YouTube in 2005, in 1 year, the value of this web, YouTube, has increased more than $1 billion. And in 2006, Google bought the domain from these three people. And now, it has become second biggest search engine in the world. Okay. The all sort of videos in YouTube, there are many channels, but more than 60% of all of the videos are mostly individual uploaders. Some of them are uploading for fun, some of them are trying to be professional to earn money with it. And all of the videos are mostly consist of video clips, TV clips, and music videos. Since 2005, there are many competitors besides YouTube. But why am I telling you that YouTube is a choice? Let me show you some of the comparison between YouTube and some of these major competitive websites. Okay, so there are three main competitors besides YouTube in this video sharing websites. But let me just explain to you, please focus on the first line, which is on YouTube statistics. And let me just give you a brief differences between Dailymotion, which is the second biggest video sharing website besides YouTube. Views per day, Dailymotion have 26 million views per day. That's a lot. But YouTube has 4 billion views per day. And as for visitors, there are 5.5 million visitors per day in Dailymotion. But in YouTube, there are 148 million. And lastly, see at the web value, please. Dailymotion's value of this web, of this domain, is $204 million. But YouTube, $50 trillion. And why is YouTube this big? Because they're the founder. They were the only one who started this website. And since this is the founder, all of the people have been concentrating on this website. Okay, next. So let me tell you about, is it good to use this website as a source of income? I'll tell you briefly about some of the advantages and disadvantages of making money with YouTube. Okay, first, let me show you some of the good points of using YouTube. First of all, it's very easy to start a source of income. Within 10 minutes, you can make an account, and you can upload a video, and you can start earning money with it. And secondly, upload video to earn money means you're working at home, which means you don't have to go outside, look for a company, and work in there. And thirdly, there is no cost of starting a business, since it's just uploading a video. But there are some bad points also when using YouTube. First of all, video editing and directing video. This is crucial in, to be successful in YouTube, because there are many softwares and there are many more techniques that you can use in directing and editing videos. And by difference in these skills, the money you will earn will have a difference. And secondly, unstable income. Even if you are popular on YouTube, doesn't mean that you always earn a lot of money. Some of people who are really successful earns a lot, but even then are unstable. They earn a lot, but sometimes they're less. And thirdly, many competitors. As I explained to you in the early slides, there are many uploaders in YouTube. And these are uploaders could be your competitors. So it's hard to success in YouTube. And people who overcame these disadvantages and become successful, currently they are near celebrity status. Let me show you some of the examples who are really successful in this YouTube. First of all, Evan Tu. This guy named Evan is a 7-year-old boy who owns this channel. It has about 400,000 subscribers, and this boy, 7-year-old, earns 100,000 to 1.2 million US dollars per year. This channel is about Evan showing new toys or new games, or sometimes he comes out with his sister or parent to show about new toys or new cooking or new food. And secondly, boyfriend vs girlfriend, also known as friend vs friend. This boy, Jesse, one day he was bored and he uploaded a video which was pranking his girlfriend. And she saw the video in YouTube. She got mad and she also uploaded the video as a payback of her boyfriend. And people start watching this video, and now it has about 4 million subscribers and they earn about 200,000 to 2.2 million US dollars a year. Lastly, PewDiePie. This guy name is Felix. He's a mid-20s Swedish game commander. And this channel is the number one channel currently in YouTube. It has about 23 million subscribers, and he earns about 400,000 to 8.5 million US dollars per year. This channel is about having game comments or talking with his fans or trying new foods and stuff. Okay, now let me tell you about different ways of using YouTube as a source of income. This also contains different tips and requirements that are recommended from actual users in YouTube. Okay, first, the niche market, the type of video that you will be liking to use. First, I will tell you science and technology is your choice. This topic is the most recent and most hottest topic currently in YouTube. Second, top list. Top list is about you, based on your experience, making ranking and stuff. For example, top 10 most beautiful tourism places in your experience, or top 10 most scary movies in history, all sorts of stuff. Thirdly, how-to video. Education, how to make those stuff, how to build, how to cook, everything, how to do something is in this category. And lastly, game tutorials. All kinds of games, including board games, or playing games outside, they are all contained in this category. Okay, let me give you some of the tips and requirements when you are using YouTube to earn money. First of all, this is very crucial because video editing software, there are many softwares and all of these softwares shows different skills. And with different softwares, you will have different videos and it will affect your views. Secondly, monetizing your video. This is very important and you can monetize a video in the profile. And third one, Google AdSense.
Is that how you're gonna finish?
Oh.